but it just won't work on you.
I got a bad sense about this, man. Richie needs to work this shit out with Georgie.
Well, he ain't got no fucking choice. Cause if he don't, we fucked like your mama on prom night.
For sure, man. For sure. Well, better get back to it before Bobby starts hollering again.
All right, then. Watch your ass.
Georgie send you?
Run that motherfucker.
Ow, motherfucker.
Get over this blind spot.
find them.
I ain't fucked anyone up today.
I'm liking our odds, boys. Am I right?
I got this shit.
Shoot you my fucking self.
Don't take my word for it.
Gotta
situations.
Boys, go.
Well, I just happen to have one. So I'll just sit for a spell and have a listen to my tale.
Think I'm gonna just hand this shit over?
It all began in a small
before you get hurt.
Nestled deep in the bayou, far outside our civilized city. It was a place where slaves ran aside from the world and homes called home. But something else called this place home too. Something evil. And it was watching, waiting. Now say what you will about the life of a slave, but those days brought the Negro folk closer to God. Saved many a soul from the lake of fire, that it did.
You're alive today, boy!
Find you, boy.
Guide me, oh Lord, my God.